There she goes, ladies and gentlemen. Miss Nanci.